Maybe the sun will shine today. The clouds will blow away. Maybe I won't feel so afraid. Either way.
Okay, Mr. Garrett Sullivan. Says here you have high blood pressure and what here? Looky here, prescribed fluoxetine. Now tell me, what the hell is that?
It's an antidepressant.
Yeah, okay. We're gonna have to have you not be on that during this trial.
I don't know if that's a good idea, Mr.
Dr. Pozniak. Look, Mr.
Garrett Sullivan.
Look, Sullivan, it's a 2-week trial and the rules say you can't be drugged. I didn't make the rules, Garrett. I didn't make them.
Hi, I'm Jules. Welcome to the clinic. What can I do for you?
So how does this thing work again?
How does what work?
You know, the transaction.
I have no idea.
Paid. When do I get paid?
Oh, you'll get paid $150 at the end.
Perfect.
Okay, silly boy, these are the drugs. We're gonna have you pop these bad boys twice a day at 12-hour increments, and you're gonna come in every 2 days for sessions with me.
How are the sessions gonna work?
Just leave that to me and my associates here at the clinic, and you'll have a blast. Tell me what you see.
Nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
What do you see, Gary? Gary, what do you see?
Nothing.
What do you see, Gary?
Nothing.
The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. No, no, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams. No, no, they can't take that away from me.
Care to explain what happened?
I can't do this anymore, Doc.
Do what, Gary?
His face. His face is everywhere.
Whose face?
His face. His face. My face. His face. I'm off the pills, Doc.
Oh, off the medication, huh? You know how this thing works. No pills, no pay.
You don't understand. I need this to stop.
Do you even know what the prescription was? A sugar pill.
Please make him stop.
I can't make him stop. Only you can.
The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, memory of all that. No, no. can't take that away from me.